Good evening and welcome to Notes from the Organ Bench, an encore presentation, as well as our Tuesday bells on the end of our performance tonight. So I hope you enjoy music from May 3rd, as well as music of our Tuesday bell choir that has been rehearsing for several weeks with masks and socially distanced. And so you'll see them spread across the front of our sanctuary. And I'm thankful for their ministry and their presence with me tonight. Enjoy. Good evening and welcome to Notes from the Organ Bench. My name is Barry Winger and I'm the organist and bell choir director here at First Presbyterian Church of Lake Forest. I welcome you this evening and I'm excited to play some music that's joyful to me and I hope joyful to you as well. I'm going to start with Entrada by Grayston Ives, a British composer. It was actually written for Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth for the Silver Jubilee Thanksgiving service. So this is Entrada. That I'd like to share with you is Petite Piece by Josef Jongen, a Belgian composer, but it's just a beautifully stunning and subtle piece, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. The next piece I'd like to share is based on Hymn to Joy. It's an arrangement by Albert Travis, and it's joyful, and I hope that you feel joyfulness of the beauty of this day. Hymn to Joy. Another favorite hymn tune of mine is Dunedin, and this arrangement is by William H. Bates, and it's just a beautiful melody. Sometimes we sing it with the text, "The Church of Christ in Every Age." This is Dunedin. Thank you. Lastly, I'd like to share with you two toccatas written by two different composers of different time periods, but the first one is by Michael Bedford, and this was just written recently in 2015. It's based on Truro, and today in service we sang Christ is Alive, which is associated with this text often, or with this hymn tune. So this is Truro by Michael Bedford, and I'll go into Linwood Farnham's O Sons and Daughters, toccata on O Sons and Daughters. So I hope you've enjoyed the music today, and I hope that you feel blessed by the beautiful space here, as well as the beautiful instrument that I have to play and share with you.